Excuse me, miss. Can I get a whiskey sour and the soup of the day? Thank you. Oh, no, the seat's not taken. Go ahead, it's all yours. Excuse me, I don't mean to be rude, but you look awfully familiar. Have we met before? Maybe I know you from a movie? No, wait, we were in the same alumni, right? Or maybe we met at a party? A masquerade, perhaps? Oh. Well, somebody's in a bad mood. I'm not surprised, though. After the stunt I pulled, I figured it'd be any day now till the agency sent someone to take me down, as it were. I just never expected it to be you. If it's any consolation, though, it wasn't very professional, and I honestly still feel bad about what I did to you. Though I have to say that eye patch definitely makes you look badass, and you're still as beautiful as you were on that night. No, really. I'm serious. I'm not trying to trick you. I had no other choice. You were still new to the agency and how they operate, but I just couldn't take it anymore. Come to think of it, they would never send someone like you to apprehend me unless they don't know you're here. It's them, isn't it? Well, gonna answer? I see. So, this is a personal vendetta. I'm guessing another apology and a kiss won't smooth things over between us. I honestly didn't expect it to. So what is it you want with me? An explanation? Fair enough. I'm gonna need a drink, though. And right on time is the train attendant with my order. Do you know the number one rule at that agency? No, not that one. That one they tell to all the new recruits to keep them from asking so many questions. The real number one rule is suppress your emotions. Never compromise the mission. I wouldn't understand what that truly meant until it was, you know, a little too late. You better be careful ignoring them like that. One more time and you'll have them sending a team for us. So back to my explanation. I was pretty much ready to retire after working for the agency for God only knows how long. The stress from taking jobs and taking out targets mentally and physically just drained me every single day. I promised myself that it'd be my last mission. It was a simple target and elimination mission. Looking back, taking a life should never be easy. Well, shouldn't be that easy. I was positioned atop an apartment complex, my sniper rifle close to my chest, waiting for the target come into my view. Right before I took the shot, you know what I saw? I saw their kids. They were laughing, smiling, and I knew if I took that shot, I would scar them. So I abandoned the mission. Of course, the agency didn't take too fond to that, and they knew exactly how to punish me. I had a family. You know, a small one. Just my mom, my dad, my 9-year-old daughter and 2-year-old son. I love them with every fiber of my being. All I could think about was spending time with them. Days later, I come home, and what do I find? My parents severely injured, and in the hospital. My kids gone. I panicked. I searched. The agency told me I was crazy. And that they couldn't help me. They weren't going to. My own kids. My flesh and blood. These sacrifices. I made them for them. The things that I did without them even asking. They told me to just give up my search, that I would never, ever see them again. Thank you. After doing my own investigation, I found one of the agents who assisted in tearing my family apart. Yeah, it was at the masquerade. I knew you would tell the agency what I did. Who wouldn't after seeing how compromised the mission was and all? I was just so filled with stress, sadness, anger, pain that you got caught in the crossfire. Seeing you now, there really aren't enough words in the human language to express how sorry I am. That kiss we shared. God, it made me feel so safe. Let me know that I could be happy again. I deserve to be happy. I deserve to see my kids. I can't do it alone. I'm trying, I can't. Please, I know that I'm an idiot to even consider asking for your help, but I know that even you question the agency sometimes. You showing up here shows me that you're not a follower like the rest of them. Help me, or get the revenge you deserve. The choice is yours. Just don't end up like me, kid. Be better. I knew. You couldn't understand. You can never understand. None of them can. They all said that I was crazy. But I'm not crazy. I'm going to find my kids, whether you like to or not, and I'm going to take down anyone in my path, whether you like it or not. Take that gun and do what you have to do to stop me. Because I swear to God, if you don't, I will stop you. Nothing is going to get in my way. Do you understand me? Nothing! Nothing!
Good job, Agent. You've been watching it from the start. Agent V was always a liability, and you know that. Return to headquarters for your briefing. And your next assignment.